Hello and welcome to the Sea Slug Quest Guide. On screen now is the map along with the requirements for this quest. There are no quest requirements, and for this quest you will need 30 fire making and some swamp paste. To make swamp paste, you can either buy it for the GE for 1 GP, or you can make it by taking swamp tar and using flour on it and then baking it. But it's just as easy to buy it for 1 GP, so I wouldn't really worry about it. The starting point for this quest is directly south of the Legends Guild, and it's actually east of Otteron, specifically the market where you could teleport to after doing the Biohazard quest? No, it's Plague City quest. And it's marked by the icon on the map. There's two icons on this little map, and it's the top one next to the travel icon. But to start this quest, you'll talk to Caroline, and she'll mention that her husband Kent and her son Kenneth is missing, and that they were last seen on the fishing platform. Normally it wouldn't be a problem, but nobody's heard back from any of the fishermen as well, so she wants you to go with Hogart to investigate. Well, you'll go and talk to Hogart, and he'll mention that his ship is actually not seaworthy, and he'll need some swamp paste to repair it. If you already have the swamp paste, he'll mention that you have it in your pack, and you'll just give it to him. So once you do that, you'll just give him the paste, and you'll need to talk to him again to travel to the fishing platform. Upon arriving at the fishing platform, go ahead and talk to a fisherman, and there'll be a weird talking scene going on from the fisherman. It was kind of funny. I tried to voice act it myself at one point, but I kind of deleted the recording because it kind of sucked, which is expected. So once you do that, on the southwest room of the fishing platform, talk to Bailey in there. While you're in there, also be sure to pick up some broken glass. Bailey mentioned that it was odd because they were fishing and they hauled up a large haul and there was some sea slugs in there along with the fish. Well, apparently the sea slugs attached to the fishermen, and now every haul they bring up, they just throw back all the fish and keep the slugs. But once you do that, go to where the ladder is on the northeast of the platform and pick up the damp sticks that are on the ground. Go ahead and use the glass on the sticks and you'll dry the sticks out. You don't have to worry about a later step because of this, well, at least in the Wikia guide at least. But go ahead and use the damp sticks in the glass together and climb up the ladder. Go into the only room that's there and talk to Kenneth over the boxes. He'll mention how his father had went to look for help and hasn't returned. So with that, you'll say, tell him to stay where he is so the fishermen won't get him, and then head down the ladder and go talk to Hogart, and you'll go to the deserted island, or the, not the deserted island, but, you know, the island. Once you arrive there, you'll find Kent there with a lot of broken ship and stuff, and talk to him, and he'll talk about how he went to get help, but he knew his ship wasn't seaworthy, and he didn't want to risk his son's life, which is, in a way, a good thing, I guess you could say. But once you do that, he'll pull a slug off you as you go to walk back or walk off, and then go ahead and talk to Hogart and go on back to the fishing platform. Once you do that, attempt to go up the ladder on the northeast part of the platform, and the fisherman will come over and whack you on the head with a fishing rod. You won't actually see it happen, but it'll tell you in the chat. So what you'll need to do is talk to Bailey, and once you talk to Bailey, he'll actually give you a torch, mentioning that they don't like heat. So once you have the sticks, go ahead and rub them together, as long as they're the dry sticks, and you'll light the torch. What you'll need to do then is head on up the ladder, and they will not hit you this time, because you actually have the torch, because, you know, scared of heat and etc. So what you'll need to do is go back in the room up on the top area and talk to Kenneth and say that you've got a torch and he doesn't want to come out because, you know, fishermen, etc. So what you need to do is go out of the room and kick the wall. Head on back in there and talk to Kenneth, and he'll say as long as you have a way he can safely get down without having to, you know, be around the fishermen, you'll be fine. So on the top area of the platform where you're at, you'll find a crane operation area. Go ahead and operate the crane and you'll have a little cutscene. And basically Kenneth will get onto Hogart's ship and he'll ship him back on home. What you'll need to do then is head on down the ladder and talk to Hogart, and he'll take you back to Witch Haven, and then just talk to Caroline, and that'll be quest complete. And for this quest, you'll receive 1 quest point, 7,175 fishing experience, some oyster pearls, which you can craft into oyster or pearl tip bolts, and 2 treasure hunter keys. That's all for this guide, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a nice day.